In today's video, guys, we are in Anime Clone Tycoon. We are going to be redeeming all of the codes in this game that will honestly really help you out. You guys will be saving yourself a ton of time if you do redeem these codes. So I am going to get stuck right in by redeeming these codes. If you guys do want more videos on Anime Clone Tycoon, tell me down in the comments. But I'm going to get stuck right in, guys, okay? Make sure that you guys smash that like button, subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be giving out coins, gems, passes, boosts in today's video. So if you guys want that, or if you guys want Robux, like and subscribe. But let's get started. Alright guys, so if you do not know what a tycoon is, what you basically do is that you have a base and you have to upgrade it like I'm doing right now, guys. And if you do, wait, how do we even get coins legitly? Oh, I see. So you have to hire a fighter. Confirm. And if you guys do not know already, this is basic, the owners of this game. If you guys like Anime Fighter Simulator, the owners of Anime Fighter Simulator have made this game. So I'm pretty sure that a lot of you guys might like it. But you guys came here for the codes. So let me redeem the code, which is going to be at 10k likes. Let's go ahead and redeem that code. And we got 300 gems, as you can see. And I'm pretty sure the next code is going to be 20k likes or something. Next code at 25k likes. Okay, okay. Next code is going to be 25k likes, guys, okay? So redeem that code once we get 25k likes. But you can see, guys, that we are already making progress. We got 300 gems. What can we buy with gems, guys? Oh, so we got a banner. I want one of these fighters. Alright guys, so I'm back from a little bit of grinding. I'm getting used to the game now. You can actually see if I've got a decent fighter here. And how do we even use the fighter, guys? Because I do not have a clue how you actually equip it. What? Oh my god, we almost died there. That could have been embarrassing. But how do we equip it, guys? We got a fighter, but there's no equip button. There's only... Oh, I'm pretty sure we do need to upgrade our base a little bit more to get to use our fighter. So let's go ahead and do that, guys. I'll be back once my base is like some sort of huge mansion. Guys, so we've finally made our base a lot more better, and you can see if I can actually use my fighters now. About time. And I'm getting quite a lot of money, guys, because I did spend some Robux in this game. So let's see how good my fighter is then. Oh, mad. Okay. My fighter's pretty good, guys. Can I, like, fight these people on my own? Or can my fighter only do that? I'm not entirely sure, guys, okay? I can say one thing, my fighter is doing pretty good. Can I, like, upgrade him or something with my gems? I'm not entirely sure, guys, okay. But I've got some more coins that I do need to spend. Oh, over here. The workstation. 300 coins. Let me spend... Oh my god, should I spend some more Robux? Okay, I'm not spending no more Robux after this, guys, okay. I've got 7 Robux left. There we go. So we got quite a lot of these, like, researchers now that do cost 15 Robux each. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I could have had 5 guys, but I ran out of Robux, unfortunately. But you can see that I'm getting a ton of coins by using these fighters. So if you guys got, if you guys like only want the 15 Robux from me, tell me down in the comments. Then I might actually give you like 100 Robux, so you can get at least like 5 or 6 of those fighters or researchers, whatever you want to call it. Alright guys, so 720 coins for another workstation. Gonna go ahead and buy, I'm gonna buy this guys, okay? Let's wait until I get 900 coins and I'm gonna buy it. There we go, let's buy it. So, we are doing pretty good at the moment guys, okay? We got quite a lot of good researchers, we're getting quite a lot of money here. I have one more workstation that needs a, you know, I'm gonna put this here. Actually, I'm gonna put this one here. There we go guys, okay? So now every single workstation of mine has a researcher, which is really good. I believe this video did help you guys out. If you want more videos on Anime Clone Tycoon, tell me down in the comments guys, okay? But I guess I'll see you all in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe as well if you guys want more videos just like this one.